So we managed to clear the soft blockage. Now we're just going to keep on filming upstream. So we're right at the outlet here in the hole, and we're going to keep pushing up and see what it looks like above that blockage. As you can see, it's still blocked, so we've cleared a whole ton of toilet paper and everything out of here, and we've still got more sitting in the drain.